one's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the body's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Damn, it went wide. Probably should have waited for the wind to die down.